easy go.
We'll analyze the biggest achievement of the country. So far in the world of space, the US press agency NASA was considered to be a sole rule. But for the last few years, this bet is overturned by the Indian Space Research Organization. Indian Space Research Organization agency has shown its aggressive stance to the whole world. Until now, NASA used it to promote information about future operations at a very large level. Because of this, the whole world started to accept the biggest player. While the success of the economy was discussed after the launch of its mission. But now India wants to change this picture. India's entry into the club with the space station is now too. That is, India has made its own space station. This is a big project from Chandrayaan and Gaganayaan's project. India's own station is a national pride program. The most important thing is that India's space station is fully prepared with indigenous technology. This is a big challenge considering the NASA's alliance with the International Space Station, the ISS. But the Israeli challenge was accepted. The International Project Space Station includes 13 countries of Europe under the European Space Agency, in addition to the US, Russia, Japan, Canada. It was sent on November 1, 1998. You can call it a space in a normal language in a lab B, which travels the Earth at a height of 400 kilometers. There are always 6 to 8 astronauts present in it. Apart from this, China has also launched its 2 space stations. In 2011, China launched its first station on Wangang-1. It was prepared for 2 years. Later, China launched the 2016 on Gang-2. However, Western countries consider it more like the space station, less space lab. There is no astronaut in it permanently. Now China plans to launch on Gang-3 until 2022. The world's first space station was created by the Soviet Union of 1971. Its name was Salyut. While 2 years later, the US launched its space station in 1973 from the permanent lab. After this, 11 space stations have been launched. But today, only 2 space stations are working. Therefore, the success of this project will be considered as the 4th country in the world after India, America, China, Russia, who has independently built its space station. Its place is built. Under Project Gaganayaan, before the year 2022, has prepared to send. And after its success, India's space station has been preparing to launch. The size of the International Space Station is so much of the football field. but India's space station is a bit smaller. Its weight will be around 20 tons and it will be used for the zero gravity experiment. This means that this test will be done in an atmosphere of zero gravity. This whole project can take 5 to 7 years now. India is stunned with the space-time carbo. Prior to this mission, power launched anti-satellites weapon with success. Then Prime Minister Modi had told that how big India is going to be created in the world of space. After all, what is the advantage of the space station? Space stations are built so long as humans are living in space for a long time to do a research laboratory. Hovering in the Earth's orbit in 1923, Herman, who called the Rocket Man of Romania in 1923 and imagined the space station, he believed that a ESA space can be made in space from where the mission for the Moon and Mars begins. Can be done. That is, he imagined the space station as the base camp of other planets. Astronauts had made 270 experiments on the US Skyline station, launched in 1973. More than 1,800 experiments have been done at the International Space Station since the launch of 1998. This experiment is done by looking at the effect of zero gravity from Bagua and reading on the human body. Either space and Earth can be monitored separately. That is, with the medical science, astronomers help a lot in the world's research. These experiments, like Mars mission, will help. The International Space Station revolves around the Earth at 28,800 kilometers per hour. It takes about 90 minutes to make one round of the Earth, just 90 minutes. The cost of building a space station is about 7 lakh rupees crore. The year-round cost of running it is around 20 to 30,000 crores. But the economy is quite economical. Whether it is launching 104 satellites from a rocket or a Martian mission, India has surprised the world with its cheap and accurate launching record. The launch of the Mars mission of India, launched in 2013, was just 500 crores. While Hollywood's Gravity's budget, released in 2013, had a budget of around 700 crores. That is, India is launching satellites in less than what America does to make its film. That too, 104 times. You know that this kind of budget is 15 times less than NASA. NASA's budget for the year 2019 has been kept 1 lakh rupees 500,000 crores. While the annual expenditure of the instruments is 10,000 rupees 250 crores. India's space agency ISRO's journey started in 1963 with the bullet cart. A and today it has reached that stage, and now he has kept the information of the upcoming mission in advance in front of the world. India will be known as a huge force in the space world of India. India has begun to set up its own base in space. Now India and America will build its own space station like this before year 2022. ISRO is in space. Is the sender. The name of this mission is Gaganayaan, and after that, Gaganayaan National Monitoring Counseling has been created for the Gaganayaan project of India's space station. Earlier, two unmanned missions have been sent in space. The direction of the journey to Gaganayaan is decided. India has become the fourth player of the space travel after the Gaganayaan mission, which will send human beings in space. There is a history of 55 years of ISRO's hard work and success, which has made India the space master in front of the world. India's ruler mission CHANDRAYAAN-2 had also flew to collect the necessary information related to the moon. Earlier, in 2008, India's Chandrayaan-1 mission was successful. CHANDRAYAAN-1 has successfully reached India with the moon. Through the Chandrayaan mission, US space agency NASA had realized that India has great potential to build spacecraft and send it successfully at very cheap prices. Keeping this in mind, the United States first sent NASA's M3 name to moon on the surface of the moon after landing on the surface of the moon. According to the information found on the surface of soil and pits of the moon's surface sent to NASA, the pits of both the north and south of the moon in the snow is accumulated. After traveling from small amphora to a large satellite, it has reached the position that all the surveillance, the satellite itself builds itself. Today, Earth has such satellite of imagine. With its help, Earth can be seen from 1 meter. Overall, India has become a space guru for the launch of cheap and successful launches in space by seeing India's growing move. On flying in space, the station is considered to be the world's most expensive machine, and it is also said it costs hundreds of billions of dollars to build it. It costs a lot of money to send its fragments in space to its orbit. There is a huge budget for him to repair and maintain. The cost of the International Space Station in the orbit of the Earth is about 700,000 million crores. And according to Guinness World Book Records, it is the world's most expensive machine. The world's most expensive lab is the International Space Machine, which revolves around Earth in space orbit, in which 6-8 astronauts always live. The objective of preparing this lab is to send the information of space on the Earth. At the same time, it is about 28,000 km/h per hour to make Earth movements. that is around 16 rounds of Earth all day. So while doing research within the lab, the astronaut gets a chance to see sunrise and sunset 16 times in a day. Space is the biggest challenge during this round of dizziness. How to escape from the meteorites and get rid of pieces of spoiled satellite. For the trash of space is also called. How to escape from them. Sometimes these meteorites collide with the International Space Station, which causes a huge loss to the lab. But if these losses are small, then the inner astronauts cure him. But if the problem is big, then the space station has to start preparations to return to Earth. On August 30, 2018, there was a hole of about 2 millimeters in the International Space Station. Its size was equal to the mustard grain. There was a conspiracy behind it too. However, collision with the meteorites moving in space also causes a hole in the space shuttle. This was also happened in 2013. A meteoroid was collided with the International Space Station. The information from which the small size of the hole was made came from the sensor engaged in the station. That's exactly what told has happened in the space station. Due to this hole, the air pressure goes down in the PlayStation. That is, the level of oxygen gas inside the lab gradually decreases. Astronauts have to take special care of this. The pressure of air inside the space station should not be brought to the dangerous level. If this happens, then the astronauts have to leave the space station and come back to Earth through another vehicle. If information is found at the right time, then what part of the hole is there? So astronauts have to wear the space suit again to fix the problem. The hole has to come out of the space station and fix the hole. To cure this problem, astronauts have a chemical piece, which is pasted on the hole part. There are many such difficulties while living in space. If you are not correct at the right time, then there will be major problems. In the year 2012, there was a problem in the unit part of the switching station of the space station. Because of that, the energy of the station had diminished. Then there was the space of Indian origin. Sunita Williams cured the problem through the help of a broken brush. Crores of rupees spent on the space station saved by this decision by Sunita Williams. In total, the romantic journey of space was difficult and filled with many dangers. Happened, but curiosity to know the space gives courage to raise this danger.